Hi, I'm Dr. Emily Letron, representing the Los Angeles Tribune, and I'm here October 1st at the Jimmy Carter Library, and we're celebrating his 100th birthday. The Los Angeles Tribune declares October 1st Jimmy Carter Day. It's a day where we will celebrate unity and service, and we want to send the best wishes to the president, his family, and the Carter Foundation. And may God bless America, and everybody, please celebrate October 1st, Jimmy Carter's Day.